to the NFL finds us at MetLife Stadium in East Rutherford, New Jersey. Nothing like the fanfare of introductions to an NFL game, and that was in evidence a moment ago. Fireworks, pyrotechnics, you name it. This crowd is ready as their guys get set to match up between the Philadelphia Eagles and the New York Giants. That's fielded on the back line of the end zone. First carry for Austin Eckler, and he'll wind up with about six up past the 30 to the 31.
Adoree Jackson.
A quick burst there, and he nicely bit off a pretty decent game.
Six. Brings up second and four at the 31-yard line.
They'll come up now second and four from the 31. Here's a play fake as they set up to throw. And he's got his man in stride, complete. And he'll get it out near the 40 to the 39. 7 yards there and a first down.
A gain of seven.
They've got good playmakers on the offensive side of the ball. I don't know what happened last week to really hurt their performance and hold down their production, but I would dare say that this week in practice, there's a lot of talk about how they're going to increase their proficiency.
And that was a good start, getting the playmakers involved. You mentioned that to me pregame. That's what they did there.
Yeah, I think a lot of people think the coaching staff really gets on them, and that's how they motivate them. Most of these guys are self-motivated. They have a lot of pride in their performance.
It'll go down as a two-yard loss, and it brings up a third down.
A loss of 2 yards, and it's third down.
Here's a quick throw out left. It's complete. And he's able to take it across midfield before going out of bounds.
Complete.
Second catch for him today, and it'll wind up a first down.
8 yard pickup.
So the drive takes him into Giants territory now. First and 10 at the 49-yard line. Here's a throw out wide complete to his running back right side. And he's tackled a yard short of the marker. Good gain of 9 on first down.
To Austin Eckler.
That last catch short of the marker by just a yard leaves him with a very manageable second and one. They go back to the ground now with Eckler. And he'll get it down on the play to the 37.
Eckler, the ball carrier.
Second and one is often an invitation to take the big shot downfield. I'll bet the offensive linemen said, are you kidding? We just get on our backs and let's go get the first down. They love being physical.
And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25. 14 yards there and an Eagle first down.
14.
Well, there's plenty of real estate for him to maneuver on that run, and let's face it, it shouldn't be a surprise. He's one of the better backs in the league. Had to come into this game with the idea, slow him down. Otherwise, it's going to be a long afternoon.
And not much. Maybe a yard down to the 23.
Well, sometimes you just have to give credit to the defense. Great job there at the point of attack, holding up. They won their battles at the line of scrimmage, left him no space to try and run. A really nice job swarming to the ball carrier. From the snap, he certainly looked like he knew where he wanted to go with the ball, but surprise, that guy was covered. So that took his attention elsewhere to no avail.
After an incomplete pass on second down, that'll leave him trying to convert on third and 9. Now they'll throw here, out of the gun. Throwing the out route and complete. It's Johnson. And able to get him down, but he does reach the 5. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal.
First and goal.
5 yards from the end zone, first and goal. And he's in. Touchdown, Eagles. Austin Eckler, his fourth touchdown on the year. And the Eagles drive right down the field and score on the opening drive. He's got it, and the Eagles lead it 7-0.
Makes the score Eagles 7, Giants nothing. Ulbrich Rosas set to
now after
up.
The touchdown, here's Rosas on to kick it away. Taking it about the 1. And it's a pretty good return here as he'll get this up to the 29.
At their own 29-yard line.
Go, go, go.
The first carry now for Dalvin Cook. And he'll lose yardage here. Going down back at the 28. He'll lose a yard there, and it's second and 11.
It's a loss of a yard.
An interesting and intriguing decision there defensively, because they kept extra DBs on the field despite seeing the multiple tight end look that came out for the offense.
I thought they were going to switch out of it. I didn't know if they felt they didn't have time or what the case was.
Well, in any event, the extra speed allowed for great penetration as they stuffed that one behind the line of scrimmage.
That's a gain of 8.
On third and short, they'll try and pick it up through the air. The ball popped in the air and intercepted. Picked off by Rashad Jones. And the return will be stopped at the 34-yard line.
And
they'll come out with a three tight end look on the first play of the drive. On the give, this is Eckler. Down to the 30 after a gain of 3.
Austin Eckler, the ball carrier, brought down at the 30-yard line. It's a pickup of 3. Brings up 2nd and 7.
After 1, 7-0 on EA Sports.
Eagles 7, Giants nothing.
Coming up on 2nd and 7. The handoff, it's Eckler. And he's going to be met at the line of scrimmage and taken down. No gain on the play, and it's going to bring up a 3rd down. And as a defensive end, getting off the ball quickly, swarming to the football, making a tackle, that's what we saw right there.
Yeah, that's what their job is. And really, a lot of the time, they have to throttle back a little bit in the run game because you know those defensive ends, they're like in a sprinter stance. They're just heading straight for the quarterback. That was good recognition on that play to hold them to no gain.
And taking it to the 15-yard line before he's brought down.
A gain of 15.
His first catch, and it's a pretty big one. They get the conversion on 3rd down. A quick throw. Here's Shepard. And out of bounds all the way down at the 3. Another connection between the two. This one good for 12 and a 1st down.
At the 3-yard line.
How about a guy proving his worth in different ways? Had the big play in the run game to play before. This time, they go right back to him in the pass.
And he is into the end zone. Touchdown, Philadelphia. Sterling Shepard. His 5th touchdown now on the year. And the Eagles had 6 to their lead. Rosas now to add the PAT. And it's good to make it 14-0.
Makes the score Eagles 14, Giants nothing. Aldrich Rosas set to kick.
Now after the touchdown, here's Rosas on to kick it away. That's fielded on the back line of the end zone.
The Giants take over 1st and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
The Giants offense at the line, ready to begin their next drive. And they're in a bind early here, down 14-0. Are you worried at this stage or still too early?
You're worried. You're just trying not to transmit it to the rest of your team. You want to make sure that they stay positive. But at the same time, you're wondering, how are we going to move the football? What do we have on this play sheet that can work? Get back to basics is usually your answer. And make sure you find the guy who can move the ball fastest for you if you just get it in his hands.
Yeah, still 2nd quarter. You get points on the board here. I think you're feeling okay. Here's 2nd and 8. That ball caught. It's Mark Andrews, the tight end. And he goes out of bounds just shy of the 45. It's a pickup of 17 and a 1st down.
When you're struggling on offense, you're looking for anything possible to get you going. Sometimes you do it like basketball teams that don't normally press. You put a press on, bring people to life, make them move a little bit quicker. Maybe that'll help them as they head towards the half.
And this time they were ready for him as they'll stop him right at the line of scrimmage.
At the 41-yard line.
This defense has really flown around in the first half. They've gotten to the ball carrier before they can really get started. Offense got to come up with something else in order to try and get this running game going.
Second and 13. That's to Cook out of the backfield. He'll get a couple yards on that one, and that's going to lead to a third and 12.
Well, offensively, that's the mismatch that you want. You want to force a linebacker to try and cover your back out of the backfield, out in some open space. But linebackers nowadays, they run like backs, and they take a lot of pride in covering. What a nice play he made there in the open field.
On third down, he'll drop to throw. And that is incomplete. The passing game not in sync here early. And now it's fourth down.
How about this defense? They came up with a couple big plays in this sequence, and none better than the one right there, forcing the incompletion and bringing up fourth down.
Now look at this, fourth and 12, and they're going to line up to go for it. They'll try and throw for it here. He's going to fire one deep over the middle. And he bats it away, and it falls down incomplete. A surprise for it. Predictably, at least somewhat predictably, it doesn't pay off. And the Eagles are going to take over in great field position. Running on first down, Eckler. And he's able to carve out about six there, down to the 37.
Eckler, the ball carrier.
Well, I think after that run, the defense getting back in the huddle and looking at each other and maybe starting to question their confidence a bit. They gave up a significant run, 6 yards. And now you're saying to yourself, how do we stop them? And do I have enough confidence to make a play?
Here's a pass swung out left to his running back. And he'll work it inside the 30 to the 20.
Head to toe designer. Drip, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit. You ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit. I can't hear the hate, got a lot of it. Take these bands to the bank, let them rot in it. So much ice on me, I wish I had two necks. I got homies that can sleep without two. I got homies that can sleep without. Gucci and Chanel, I got a lot of it. Walk up in the spot like, hey, what poppin' in? Gon' pop it for me, cause I'm rich and poppin' in. Yeah. Drip, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit. You ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit. She gon' put it on me, that's a lot of it. Four coupes, four seasons, drop the top a bit. Bust down, but my wrist, time to talk a lot of. I got both my girls head to toe designer. Drip, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit. You ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit. West LA, that where you find me though. Cha cha macha with a rocking black clothes. Whip around that Batmobile, ducking 5-0. If you step to me, then be prepared for smoke, little bro. Let me feel myself a little bit. Let me blow this down a little bit. Drip, little bit. Let me feel myself a little bit. Little bit, you ain't talking big. Get out my way, little bit.
This is Desby Music.
Hey, yo.
Yeah. Nike check. I done made about a million and I'm only 19, huh? I see water dripping on a white tee. And shorty got a man, but she saying wife me. I got chest coming in like a pair of Nikes. If I like it, then you know I'm finna get it. Hit the bag and then I flip it, watch me do it. All them all on my wrist going stupid. Tryna put them on, but they never do it. They like, hold up, wait a minute, like, don't make sense, don't really get it. I'm steady getting to the chicken, that tasty finger licking chicken. I mean, I'm getting to the good guap. Keep a rack in my socks. Diamonds cost me a lot. Nike check up all of my socks. Hey yo, Nike check. T-shirt check. Sneakers check. Socks check. Hoodie check. Shorts check. Nike check. I done made about a million and I'm only 19.